Okay, guys, I just want to show you what the egg mixture, like this is literally just eggs, 4 eggs for your jelly roll recipe, looks like after you've beaten it for 5 minutes. Yes, you have to actually set a timer and you do need to beat it for 5 minutes. It's supposed to almost look like a lemon curd, so you can see just how thick the consistency has gotten.